Call out goal by number 9, Yasmin Bellu.
Not this late.
An excuse to not to go to dance, I guess. And dance last weekend. Or was it the weekend before? All five of her dances were on the same day, so we didn't have to come back. We had to come back on Sunday. LA had a game all the way in Yuba City.
Her season started right now? Or the winter league?
Winter league. And last week, she kind of injured her knee a little bit.
Oh.
It's not a big injury. It's probably a 2 to 3 week injury. She might have a lot of hops.
I don't think any of us did.
She has to make herself into 10 feet tall.
With Peter Krause.
Number 12 with a shot on goal. Possession, Timberwolves.
Rejected by the...
Deflected and hit the post. What happened?
No, she kicked it and hit the post and then bounced right back. Bounced right back for her.
Number 11, Callie Crane with the header attempt. No good.
Wait a minute. just out here playing.
Now tending the net for the Timberwolves is number 14, Michaela Vidal.
Bands with the girls. Bands with the girls.
Yeah. Ella's supposed to have practice right now, but she's kind of... We'll see how she is. That's dangerous. It's dangerous.
That was her second, but still, Jaden Shen with the goal.
He can predict the future. This all.
He sees one coming in. Fake news. Fake news.
I might as well give it to her. She's going to get it anyway.
I bet he liked it.
Number 12, Tiana Solo with the shot on goal.
Now I'm just curious what will Jenna.
Is that right after the introductions?
Yeah.
Looks like number 11, Danielle Powell, the injured Viking.
Thank you.
dangerous spot.
Number 11, Callie Queen with the free kick goes over the crossbar. For the Timberwolves is number 2, Emily Bird. Jenna Villanueva with the assist on that shot.
I meant to shoot it, right?
I mean, yes. But,
but that's the way you play it, right?
That's just... That's what great teammates do. They give you that follow-up. It's just make your shot look really good.
She got a cramp.
Really quick.
Yeah.
Seems like she came from nowhere. Right there. Oh my God, they're all making that shot from Jenna look like a perfect assist. It looks like one of those Tom Brady passes right there.
When you have a fast winger like that, that can just close.
Jenna played that just perfect right there. Go right there in that far corner.
Jeez. Oh.
That is number 10 for the Vikings, Kayla Craven. Number 8, Ty Wilson with a shot on goal for the Vikings.
That's the air secret weapon. The grass.
Yeah. We didn't mow that one.
Coming on for your Timberwolves, number 8, Clara Von Neem.
You just have to know the kill. That's your advantage right there.
Shot on goal by Von Arnie.
Some opportunity for Mappa Booty.
This is the most subs actually this season.
Very close to me.
Number 11, Callie Crane with a long shot on goal. No good.
Thank you.
kick.
And that was a nice save by number 14, Michaela Beidel. Timberwolves. Coming on for your Timberwolves is number 5, Lola Zavala, and number 15, Jocelyn Herrera. Shot on goal by number 7, Jaden Chin.
Never missed any calls.
Once again, shot on goal by number 8, Lara Von Arnie. Coming in for the Timberwolves is number 3, Alexis Rebello. Number 15, Jocelyn Herrera with a shot on goal. Coming in for Sierra's number 22, Carla Vasquez.
Thank you.
That was number 11, Callie Crane, with another shot on goal. Sorry, I couldn't get the young lady's number.
Good job, Keith.
Shot on goal by number 23, Alexis Coleman for the Vikings.
They said that they play with kind of similar goals and they can play back on the team.
And it is a goal for the Lady Vikings. Timberwolves is number 21, Dominique Guevara, and number 17, Melanie Nguyen, and also number 16, number 6, Nicole Martin.
Yeah.